better.
Thank you.
No, but school's dope.
Wow. Oh,
we only have 4 balls, so the next one, catch the rotary and then possibly just end after that. Catching. No, stop catching Pokemon on Route 1, because you don't have that many balls. Am I right?
Oh.
Once it gets to 16 balls. What nickname do you
have? Can we nickname them later if we want them?
Yeah. Why would I take this game now?
What nickname did I get?
I think it was a bit more than that. Most of your Pokemon is the party, you're too tough. You travel all the way. Maybe I should break the rookie for a male version. I could go on my shield, catch a male version of it.
Charizard,
and why isn't it a dragon type?
Thank you. ball is just in the ball. You can never figure out.
So I can use the spell?
Yeah. Just like you did that.
Principle holds that Pokemon grow stronger and larger by evolving is also true, simply making oneself appear larger is another survival strategy. What is the Dynamax Pokemon? Interesting. She's a researcher. I respect scientists.
Actually, no, she's interested in Gallant Sister.
Giving people things. Alright. This strange guy that walks up in there. I love that. Alright. You're not supposed to accept gifts from strangers.
It's Pokemon. I've never been back there.
Well, I found something Pokemon Master has.
I've never bothered to look back there. Though, rare candy, don't use that unless you have a level 99 Pokemon. Not really that rare, you can get it rare probably. I think it was rare back in the older games, but I guess they wanted to keep the rare candy name because also you gotta set your birthday with that person. It's tomorrow. Yes.
Talk to the lady if you want to. And there's that sleeping guy on top of the computer.
That's actually a
real problem,
though.
Berries to be consumed in Pokemon Hold Barn. why wouldn't I?
Wait, what is the chair there again?
Why wouldn't I get this? Yeah. Why wouldn't you do that? That's it. But I gotta go here.
Look, there's only females at the party besides that one. It's almost lonely.
Just drop it out and get some luck. What? Or good?
Yes, perfect. mind that's Professor Magnolia. All the professors are named after trees.
But Magnolia was a flower. There's also a movie.
Oak, elm, birch, rowan, juniper, sycamore. Is not one, but Magnolia is. So there's eight professors now, except there's technically nine, but there's eight with tree names. Hop is Leon's younger brother.
Alright,
you're gonna have only use one of them against score bunny. The score bunny.
Mess around with the dates on this thing?
Hit the old button. Here, let me set up your thing.
No. I got it.
Hopefully I do know. Good thing we don't have Y-com yet.
What?
If you catch a whole bunch of really bad jokes, you can get some really high levels of new Pokemon.
Huh?
Right.
Bubble camp, right?
Use the right hand. also, we haven't seen them ever. It's gorgeous.
Let me know if that's a little better for you.
Better. Alright. Nice to see that you're joining in. Because he hasn't played anything besides Pokemon Go. It's nice to see that other people are joining.
So he's got three.
Oh, he has the Rookie D too. Yeah, the Poké Shiny Mons person, that is me. Just so you know. Let's do more.
Go ahead.
Let's do more, baby.
I'm gonna spray him in the face some water.
You're fine.
That's right. You don't like that.
Yeah. So, we actually had some progress started since May, so that's why there's that Mr. Mime that's 15. That's its hidden, it has its hidden ability. That was for the Isle of Armor, before the Isle of Armor drop.
You could try Pokemon Infinity Fusion. What's that?
Is it able to be on the DS or the Switch? Okay. Literally, use water in.
Alright. It's super hard with me.
Probably the wrong one. It's a Pokemon game where all the Pokemon
can be used together. And that's like,
Is that on the. What can you play it on?
Sounds like a PC game, maybe? Like a Batman?
Let me go check it out.
The game's awesome.
I'll see.
Wow, that sounds cool. So you're gonna take a while. Well, I'm probably gonna take a while to finish most of these things. Don't be scared to replace sparkles, yes. Growl. 145,000 combinations? Are you serious? Do you actually like put all the Pokemon like and make your own Pokemon or something? Oh, that's cool. Magikarp with a beard. What is it trying to do? Like Geopup?
No.
Magic Beard? Magic Beard. That's all right, Hop. The best of the best.
Have you downloaded?
Is it just a download off the web or something?
Yeah, like, have you downloaded?
Ah, cool.
Have you
just put the link in the chat. Or they just put the link in the chat. We'll check it out when we're done here.
sometimes so that I can do Surprise Egg Saturday.
Surprise Egg Saturday, what's that?
With A Drive.
A Drive's another streamer, right?
Yeah. Who are you following?
Do you have any Let's Go games? We've got, Let's Go Eevee.
Yeah, right? We don't have Pikachu, though. Do you have Pikachu by any chance? Because maybe we could trade sometime. What types of Pokemon games do you have?
Get a free Pokemon on the train station.
Yeah, we have to be able to go to the wild area before we are able to do all that train station event thing. So we do have the expansion pass, so we're able to do all that stuff. So after we're done with the story, we're going to be able to go to the Isle of Armor and Crown Tundra.
You can't go there before.
Can. Except, do you really want to get a level 70 legendary?
Of course I do.
Alright, we're going to the Crown Tundra.
Why wouldn't I want to get one?
I have Gigantamax Pikachu with Pikachu. I have the Gigantamax Pikachu because of the event thing, but other than that, I don't have the Pokemon on the train station, but we don't have a save file data for the Let's Go Eevee.
No. We do not have that game.
So maybe we could just...
Why do you need that game though? It's the same game.
No, so that we can get the Let's Go Gigantamax Eevee.
What?
The Gigantamax
Eevee. But you have Eevee. Don't you?
Not the Gigantamax Eevee in this version. It's
level 10. It says that now my adventure can really start. I haven't actually started the game yet.
Even though we have a whole team of 6 and we have 7 Pokemon? Or 8 Pokemon?
We have 8 Pokemon now.
Also, I kind of want to show you the stream so far, like,
Jesus
Christ.
Yeah, camera was all messed up, so. Don't go to DLC places with lame Pokemon because trainers have higher count. Oh, okay.
No, but it doesn't matter if you lose to Peony or not in the Crown Tundra. We can just go. Get a level 70 Pokemon, possibly even get a shiny. And also, we have to update the dexes.
Relax yourself, right?
Okay.
I know you get excited about this stuff.
Also, yesterday we got a shiny Sobala GX box that I still have not opened yet.
I'll
open
it.
Wow. Why?
If anything,
do you possibly have, Pokemon Sword and Shield, Gonsalo-free?
What?
Gonsalo-free?
No, Gonsalo-free?
I can't really say that.
Okay.
Just so you know, Poke Shiny Mons is me if you see a Poke Shiny Mons message.
So you want me to go back to the train station? Oh. 200 on shots while it's 50.
Encounter the scroll looking, then you're not able to catch it.
Oh.
Oh, geez. Females. Stop getting us females! There's too many females! You're probably weak enough with Marvin.
Yeah, this is Sword, right?
Yeah.
Sword Arrow. Is that weak enough, okay?
It evolves into a Boltund.
What?
A Boltund.
A Bolt who?
Boltund. Also, do you watch Poketips and by any chance?
Poketips is a YouTuber though, he's not a Twitch guy.
Do you watch YouTube and do you watch Poketips? Yeah, I mean, what are the downsides about Pokemon Go? Let me just say this. Blaine's, can you get a shiny Mew? He's doing a live stream right now.
Party.
Ooh, you could join Blaine's stream. Join. Just
Blaine's the best one.
Not Magikarp. How about Rookity?
For now.
Yeah. Because it plays the other new guy. Because they're both female. I have Shiny Mew if you want. Once we have the YCOM available, could you... Once we have the YCOM available, could you possibly trade it to us? YCOM.
YCOM?
Why?
It's available. YCOM offers many ways to connect. What are you doing?
We don't really need that.
Alright.
Come
back to the internet.
Here, let me have everything set up. Can you give us the code?
Relax, chill out.
What is the code? And what is your IGN?
Chill out. Well, I gotta go get to the station. Oh, you may need this IGN. I have a missing node, so I can use it if you want to trade now. Oh well.
Good.
I've never done that in this game,
so. Yeah. Right. What is the code? Just give us a second.
Well, I don't have anything to trade though. That's the problem. You do though.
How about we go into Pokemon Home? Get the thing. Calm down. Let your
That's right.
I need to go into Pokemon Home to get something. Just catch it. Just trade it with him.
Well, that depends if I need to get something good first for trade, because I don't have anything good to trade.
He can do good. What is your favorite Sword and Shield
starter? This is a male that could be. You've been asking about males.
Get the female. Trade the female.
Why? What, is there some actual difference? With my home, the division glitch stopped working, so sad.
What's the home duplication thing?
You said it stopped working.
No, what was it? Now that we have something to trade, no, we can do the link trade thing.
I gotta get them all, right? That's the whole point of this thing, right? You get them all?
Ooh, I could get a Zigzagoon egg that's hoeing, transfer it in.
There's all the sticks, I'll probably just knock them out.
Unless you had a
win,
dude.
I don't have a problem saving, so we just gave you a lot.
That sounds like an amazing glitch.
So you'd like do something and then quit out and you would accidentally copy it instead of doing whatever?
Remember when everybody wanted to get their shiny kitty? Pokemon Home crashed, everybody wanted to get that shiny kitty.
Kitty?
Yeah, Zerora. Remember when everybody wanted to get the shiny?
Oh, did I do that? Did I get that guy?
Maybe in your Shield version? Oh. I think it might be in your Pokemon Home account. What is our favorite Pokemon? Dad really likes Mewtwo. You can get it in the Crown Tundra.
I've been liking that other guy. What's his name? Big Snake.
What do you mean?
What? You have the statue of him upstairs. What's his name?
Rayquaza?
Rayquaza, that's it.
Yeah, Rayquaza,
amazing shiny.
But if I have to go like a standard Pokemon guy, it's Poliwhirl, is that him?
Yeah.
You know, with the swirl on his chest?
Switch is a pretty easy move. That was Dark Shine. You can get the new.
What's
out there? You your and my own thing. Okay, this isn't Reese's. I got. Mom got Reese's and you got.
Those are Rolos. Those are not Reese's. A little different.
Do you like
Rolos
or Reese's? No. I think, Do you like Rolos or Kisses more?
I like Rolos more than Kisses.
So that's probably yours.
There's some stylish overalls there with rain boots.
Yeah, the moms change depending on what your look looks like.
Really?
Yeah.
So she'll change her clothes depending on what
no,
I'm wearing?
No, she... Her hair even changes too. I think it's to make her look more like you.
That's cool. So if I go and change my stuff, my style.
You can't change your skin colors.
No, no, I'm
it's
talking
style.
About
like,
my, like hair
at the beginning
stuff.
Of the game.
Oh, it doesn't keep changing.
Now you can start camping and cooking.
Alright. Sounds fun. You wanna go camping right now outside? Kinda cool though.
Not right now. In the game it isn't.
No, outside for
right?
No. It's like,
no.
It's like below 30 degrees right now.
We will be streaming
like 60,
tomorrow.
60 yesterday.
We probably will be streaming tomorrow for his birthday.
His birthday stream?
Yeah, tomorrow's a birthday stream. Ash actually talks about his dad in the Pokemon movie Coco. Yes.
How do you know?
No one sees the dad or his wife. I think maybe it's
kind of
like...
They're all off working. That's why.
Dads. No, in the games, the dad doesn't seem to be anywhere except in the Hoenn games where your dad is Norman, the gym leader.
You're getting all these spoilers right now.
We're not playing Hoenn right now. I'm just gonna have you wear these.
They caught my cigarettes and everything.
What? That is.
I'm going out for milk. I'll be back.
They go buy cigarettes. Never come home. Oh. Go to the Isle of Armor or Crown Tundra. Go to the Crown Tundra.
Ow.
No, get your level 70 legendary.
I can't get it.
Yes, you can.
Right now I can?
Yes, you can.
Seriously?
Yeah. They give you rental Pokemon that are like level 65.
Oh, that sounds like you're going to break the game if you do that.
No, it's fine. You can do that.
But I don't want to because...
Please do it.
Look, if I have a level 70 Pokemon against level 5s, I'm never going to be able to catch anything.
No, If you have a level 70, then you can knock out the really strong Pokemon, get a lot of experience for it. Hey, Gyarados is way better than stupid old Magikarps.
Yeah, but Magikarp seems great, that's what he's saying.
Yeah, I mean, Gyarados...
I made it, and I actually have control of the camera now, so that's cool.
Here, let me do something quick.
Let me save it.
That lady right there actually heals up your Pokemon whenever.
This one?
Yeah.
I just healed, so.
Because we're storing PP. Just go back into the station quick.
Okay. It's in the station. I'm not going to...
The crowd... I want you to break the game and get a lot of experience for your really low level Pokemon.
Nah.
No.
Don't forget to update your wild area news. Okay.
Yeah. Could you possibly host an Alolan Vulpix raid?
Where do I do that?
Mystery Gift.
Mystery Gift.
It says, get the wild area news. How come they have, like, little symbols above it?
Is that a mystery gift? Are there mystery gifts available? It's right after Christmas, so why not? Oh, come on.
Daddy Zorudy is outie. Oh, can we do the Mew thing?
I just made it to the wild area. I gotta go, like, hang around and...
Oh, there's a raid. Do the raid.
I don't even have good Pokemon.
The raids aren't high level. Don't forget your free Digimon? We're not playing Digimon, are we? We're playing Pokemon.
I don't know.
I don't even know what Digimon is. I'm pretty much a Pokemon maniac.
Clearly.
Yeah, like from the games. I got Pokemon maniacs. That's me. I'm being sarcastic. Can you possibly get an Eevee save file? Could you possibly do it even though we don't have the save file in there?
Dynamax Pokemon.
There is a raid available.
That's the Column of Light, right?
If you go to the Isle of Armor, you can, once your Sobble's in Inteleon, you can get its Gigantamax form.
Pokemon Box Room.
That allows you to practically open the box whenever you want.
Oh, okay. Well, that's cool.
So if you ever want to switch out, that's what it's for. Yeah, fill up the decks.
Oh, this is the real adventure now. So I had a mini adventure, and then they're like, all right, time to really get started. But now we're really, really getting started. Right?
You're being sarcastic.
No, this is serious. It's serious. What, are you going to follow a follower? Oh, look at this guy. Hello.
Because you're on mine.
He's out.
What does that mean?
Oh, you're just giving me stuff. That's cool.
Yeah. You can sell up stuff for...
Can I get a bike too?
Here.
Can I have a bike?
If you want to get a different type of bike, go to the Isle of Armor.
I'm not going to the Isle of Armor. There's so much on here.
Don't encounter that Onyx unless you go to the Grand Tundra.
Nope. I do not have a bike yet. I'm hitting the plus sign.
Look. Could you join us in this raid, please?
Sure. That's my face? What is that?
You can change it. We don't have a code.
How do you do a code?
You'd have to redo the raid.
I think there was another one.
Friend code. about him. We'll tell you after the raid.
That guy's got... that tall? Isn't that a legendary?
That's a legendary.
He just wants to...
Yeah, they probably already beat the game.
They're just joining in a one-star raid?
We can give you the friend code after. For both of our accounts. We both have accounts. I'm gonna grab Zoru. Could you dupe it as well? So that we can have it too. Huh? No, he can dupe because he has the missing note. Alright, when you're done,
I don't wanna break the game though.
I'm not gonna break the game, it won't always listen to you.
I don't understand.
Could you possibly, maybe, get... there's two Zord and Zord data. Can we have both of them, please?
What?
There's two different ones, one with a cape, one without. Yeah, that's the Zord in the movie, Coco. For Japan, it's just a freaking local.
What? What did he just say?
You.
Alright, so that's the end of the raid.
Just catch it. You can't use it because it's a high level. You don't obey you. Do you possibly have the ability to give a Pokemon a certain ID and make it level 100? We can give you what our ID is.
You know what I'm not gonna do? I'm not gonna go and get any of those generated Pokemon.
Let's dupe it. Alright. Could we send you a Pokemon, level it up to 100, because will have our thing.
I'm not interested in...
No, but you would have our ID, and we would just be able to crush the game and beat Leon.
I don't want to crush the game. I want to play the game. I don't think you realize that.
See who can find my... Could you give it the ID of 650-864 for any Pokemon? Like Mew, for example?
What are you talking about? Yeah, I won't play fair. I'd rather play fair and then, like, once the game is done, then it can mess around with you, so. He's level 19? Poo-poo?
Yeah. Added to your party.
That's weird. So we got like, just by doing the raids, you get high level.
Yeah.
Foods. I don't know who I want to get rid of.
How about either? You're getting rid of a level 15. Could you evolve a Pokemon for us, possibly?
Oh,
the chance.com.
I'm not interested in the chance.com either.
I love the chance.com.
You might, but I don't.
Why? I want to have a complete shiny dose of everything available.
You don't care how you get it.
I don't care if it's packed or not, unless it's shiny lock. I hate shiny lock. Do you know how to get rid of a shiny lock Pokemon from my deck? Because I accidentally got a shiny Galar and Zapdos in the trade. Do you know how to get rid of it from the deck?
So many guys I gotta catch now.
You're gonna need a lot of balls. I only play with the Pokemon, not hacked ones.
That's right.
Here's
That's
the problem. No, I accidentally got it in a Wonder Trade or a Link Trade or something. So how do you get rid of it? Don't bother.
Yeah, I got all these guys though. I got.
If it's a strong looking scenario, it's natural.
What is not strong looking?
If you get hacked, be careful because you can be banned. I released the Zapdos. And I want to get it out of my decks. Because whatever Pokemon you get, it's on your deck.
Yesterday was Christmas.
Yesterday I got like practically every Pokemon game that could be played on the DS except for Pokemon Diamond.
So that guy's probably too strong, right?
Yeah. Their Pokemon are not in the grass. They're too strong right now.
Okay.
Some moves were removed from Sword and Shield, so if you transferred them.
I don't know who that guy is.
Wait, we should have given him the friend code. Why do you not want other people to join?
Because it clearly is going to just... Oh, look at this guy.
If you see Rook or Landon, that's probably us. If you see the Eevee thing with Landon, that's me. Probably. I could show you my save file, possibly. That doesn't really want to play anymore. Munchrax was a pain in the middle. Do you remember that?
Weird sound.
Yeah, Dynamite Pokemon has different size. It's gonna have like two of the same Pokemon?
Yeah, it really depends on if you want anything worthwhile, because I obviously just started playing.
Yeah, Do you care if we trade you anything good? Because we have two rookies. Hit Y. What is your IGN in Sword and Shield?
Who's that guy?
Invite others.
Ice flying.
You probably... Do you have a rock type move on in your Pokemon?
I don't know.
Because if you do, you're in a good spot. You have to hit B stats with the plus button. Ever free hit plus.
Oh, rock. I use Mr. Mime. Mm-hmm. Oh, wait, Mr. Mime is. He's the same kind of thing.
Use your highest level. Look at that. I actually have platinum. I have a platinum save file at the moment. If only you could see it right now because it's amazing.
This little stream box thing is pretty cool.
Yeah, we got the Elgato thing, except it wasn't really working. Excuse me, how did that thing live? Should have painted the shade. That's that Christmas looking one.
Yeah, Santa Claus.
Also, I think they should allow you to transfer a bent Pokemon.
Does he always look like that with the bag, or no?
Yeah.
He's part of.
It always
looks like Santa Claus.
What
move
did you?
Minus one.
Matt, on my step counter, I have 2,000 steps.
Real steps or
in-game steps? I think everybody knows that.
Oh.
Your character is the only one
who does. Well, he has had a step down, I think, and that's where he can potentially walk around.
Who would do that though?
Should I put in that code?
Yeah. I'm ready. Alright. Cool. I need to know how to get through the first gym.
That guy's got sparkles behind his bike. That's cool.
That's because of the Isle of Armor and Crown Tundra. Maybe he needs to put in the code himself.
Sure, I put it in there?
Taking a little. I'm sure you put it in right.
Maybe I misentered it. Hold on, let me try to do it again.
So 3011.
Oops. I have the wrong one.
Mitsuki TV.
I don't know how.
I have no idea how to beat the gym.
There it goes. I must have, maybe I had mom up there doing it or something. Thank you. It's a level 100?
I believe so. Or level 70. It can be a level 70.
He's probably just going to hang out and nap in Everfree. Probably just going to hang out in my box forever.
No, until we can do everything. Come on.
Just like my mother.
What?
Hello.
Hello. Yes.
Yes, I will receive your trading lead card. Is there something I don't know. Was there something else I needed to do?
The other Zoroark.
The other Zoroark?
Yeah.
Let's do that guy. We got about a million bumblebees around me, so.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the regular one. Okay. Because he doesn't have the backpack thing.
No, it's a cape.
It's a cape? I don't know.
How do you find the gym leader in Pokémon Platinum? Does anybody know?
Goodbye, Bunnelby. You're my first Bunnelby. But you will always be my favorite.
You're silly. Forget about it.
So it came over in a, what was that, a beast ball?
No, sheriff.
Sheriff's ball?
Because it would be half the otherwise.
Look at my Pokemon card when I have time. Okay. Thank you for those two dudes. How do I find the cards? What are the cards?
You don't have the option yet.
Oh, I don't have the option yet?
Yeah, because you don't have a lead card. Because I think you need to make one.
Okay.
What does that mean?
So where am I supposed to go right now?
I can show you what my save file looks like for sure if we have time.
Pokédex. It just wants me to find Pokémon.
It doesn't have
record. Find your way through the wild area to reach the Stoke.
Oh, stop once we...
You have to go to the stairs. Oh, the stairs of the Stoke? Oh, what?
Does anybody know
that
where...
That guy's probably can't capture that guy.
Yeah. Talk to that fisher lady.
What's that? What's that?
Yeah. You practically just got $20,000.
For the pearls?
$20.
For the pearls?
Yeah. If you sell those off.
Oh, look at this guy. He's good.
Does anybody know where?
Grab the lots to buy items. Lots is the red things in the bench. So you don't have to fight the bench if you just grab the lots.
I'm just wondering, does anybody know where Rorg is? Does anybody know where
Rorg
is in Pokemon Platinum?
Sorry, trying to find his gun.
So I can battle him.
Oh, I got a button, yeah. Simple turns into that weird looking frog, right?
Yeah,
so I can So you basically like you're going out and farming stuff in the wild area, and then you can sell it off to people in the cities. They don't want to go out, before you flee, go out and get.
No, Pokemons are always like that. Does anybody know where Rorg is?
Alright, you asked that like 2 times already. What are you asking? That's okay.
Has anybody here played Platinum? That's the question. Or Diamond or Pearl? Has anybody played Gen 4? If you have, then...
Gotcha. I want to look at my boxes here. I think what I need to do is... Oh wow, they are level 100. I move them.
Why?
Box 8.
Why?
I'm not going to use them. I'll go away later.
But then you'd get a lot of experience if it hit a move. Just to get XP? level to Pokemon.
They can only evade you on raid dens. Oh, okay. Because I'm so low right now, I guess.
Wait, do they always listen on raid dens? I mean, on raid dens, you can't... There's a certain move you can't use. Like Grass Knot, for example. It said, you can't use the move. Or something like that. Switch Pokemon. Use the summer move. Anybody here play Gen 4?
Yes, I guess. So, it's not last one. Yeah. I'm sure we can look it up later.
I need to know right now because we're playing that. Here, I can go search up on my computer.
Oh, we just got that guy. Oh, I should rename him. Because this is the regular Zaroon. I can't nickname it. I can't say it's a daddy. What? It said you couldn't use the move. Level 5 damage that you didn't move. He doesn't have a nickname yet, right? So once you give him a nickname, he can't get renamed after that or something. When you trade him away. What are the white beams instead of the red beams? Oh, they're white. Restored more than just that, but no, this is just an Oddish. But he's a level 15 Oddish, and most of my guys are not even close.
Give him the in the front coat. The home button.
There we go. I got a power up on, like, most of my guys are not that far. Oops. Let's see, let's get, Six. I want to have them all in my party.
Why is it specifically six? What's the problem with six?
Six what?
Like, why specifically six?
Six what?
Pokemon. Your first gym is a grass type gym, so you need a fire type.
I don't have any fire types right now. I don't think.
You probably don't. Water is terrible against grass. Just think now.
Sabo,
not feeling too well.
Oh,
of course. He's not sick, is he?
He got fainted.
That's terrible.
Yes, anyway, stop it. Thanks, Sonya. Give your candies to your Pokemon to level them up.
Wait, why is there a male symbol?
What
is your favorite Pokemon game?
This is my first. See a rare Pokemon at Letchworth Station now.
Yeah, that's the Slowpoke.
Make a new league card. Alright. It's like Christmas theme there. It's kind of messy. Plain white. That's perfect.
That is awful.
No, you don't like that.
Plain white is not good.
I can't do that background with that. Maybe it'll be right.
That works.
First one is a super sign. This guy here? Yeah. you get more backgrounds? Because I don't like any of these, really.
Yeah, eventually.
I don't like any of these.
Why? Just go with the blue. Choose a good number that you like.
A number? Change the expression. There we go.
Hey, I'm happy to get it.
Look at. The character is moving all different ways in the environment. Just zoom in on his face. You're one star. Good job. You're gonna get transferred to Professor Willow. You're getting transferred to Professor Willow.
That was good enough for now. Clear coding or matte coding?
You actually can pay money, I believe, at some point. I wish you did that machines.com trade as well.
So now I should be able to find a recard. There it is. Wow.
Did you pay for that?
That is quite
the card.
Quite a card.
That's a lot of swag. Horrible. That's a horrible background.
I'm here for the gym challenge.
Use all of the candy. for. Does anybody have an XL Candy Puff Koopa? Which one's gonna evolve?
Right now?
Yep.
Tearful look.
Does not do damage.
What does it do?
I forget.
Tearful look. User gets teary eyed and makes a target lose combat. Aw. That's a debuff. I don't. Here we go. My first of evolution.
Certain Pokemon evolved by stone.
Interesting hair.
Does anybody have? Can somebody trade us any Pokemon with an XL?
Don't give it too much candy, or he's gonna stop obeying you. Okay.
No, actually, it always listens to you. Actually, it always listens to you. But if you give a Pokemon that isn't originally yours, then it will stop obeying you.
It wants me to learn Tearful Look again. I don't want to. Drizzle. I could see him go a raise Dynamax level of a single Pokemon by one.
Give it some more
candy. No, I don't want to. If that's true, I don't want to let it go too high. What's Dynamax? Higher level means higher HP when Dynamax. Oh, okay. I mean, I'm gonna keep Drizzle, like, all the time, so...
I know what it does. I saw a video on it.
I think I missed out on Pokemon
a while back.
Yeah, when Pokemon came out, I was kind of already past it, I think.
Yeah, he was born in 77.
Thanks, buddy.
Birthday's tomorrow.
I am a dinosaur. Pop's already there. Oh.
Your starter Pokemon will always obey you regardless of disobedience level. So,
look. Look who came online. Buddy, come here. Come here. You're being talked to. Hi, Mom.
Hi.
Hey, come here. He's typing instead of talking right now. That's him. Mom.
Grandmother.
wish, I don't know. I mean, I always used to, I called my own grandmother Nana. And I'm not sure where the name came from.
Don't ask me, I don't know any lore.
Any lore? And your uniform
number. All I know is
Pokemon
stuff.
One, two, three, four?
No, don't do something.
Oh, you know what? 777.
No.
Yeah, it's based on a Persona guy.
Oh.
Try to overpower him. I'm gonna be in the kitchen to vacuum seal everything.
Here.
We got a lot of leftovers from yesterday.
Try it.
Let's some leftovers. We got a lot of ham. We cooked a lot of ham, and,
X, I want you to level up the Drizzile.
Oh.
He was lying to you.
He's not lying. Can't go there.
Check
the Badoo drop in for the night.
No, level it up.
Oh.
I know how it works.
Okay.
If you have the same ID as the Pokemon, it will always obey you.
Let's challenge your Rook down this way.
No matter what.
Why does he walk that way? His hands, has he like got giant muscles on his arms or something?
Look.
See, everybody likes ham. Oh, you know what? I bet you there's something hidden back there.
There's a mini side quest you can do. You're finding more items than I ever would in Pokemon.
My grandmother was Nan. I think you meant Nan. I don't think your grandmother was a man. Alright. That's cool. That's all that. I wasn't sure if it ever came from anywhere in particular.
I wanted to take something with the sugar container. Yeah, he gives you Pokeballs.
But look at him, he's got his arms out to the side, like he's a robot.
If you're streaming and you type in the chat, you'll have a special icon.
Yeah. That's me.
Actually, I typed it in.
Is the Pokeball guy in here?
No, he's outside.
Oh, I missed him. I'll go right outside.
He gives you rare balls. I want to show you a little thing from my sword save file. Our mother, my mother is here. His wife. And no, you cannot see her because, you know, we don't have a camera. We probably will stream tomorrow. So, if we stop streaming, you'll probably find us tomorrow.
Dark out now. Where's the Pokeball guy?
Time doesn't scale here.
Did I miss him? Did he go away?
the Pokeball guy is always there. Right. Talk to those two.
Little kid?
Yeah.
He's next to the gym. Oh, okay.
Don't get it.
Oh, this guy. Yeah, I see him. This one. When you were playing the game.
He wants a bike.
He's just giving me a regular Pokeball. Oh. They call me the ball guy. Alright.
Inside every gym, there is a ball guy. And so give you whatever, a specific ball that's really rare.
In terms of
the team, as a gym leader.
In terms of like the antagonist teams in these games, or at least the anime, Team Yell I don't like them. I don't like their style. Rocket seems really well thought out.
Some people actually think that because it has so much trash in the community. Yeah.
Black clothes of Team Rocket.
Yeah, Jesse and James are pretty stupid.
I like that they're consistent and they're all part of the anime.
They're in the games, too.
They can't. They're not this one. Right?
They all just ruin. Does anybody think that Castform has some friends? Because it's based on watermelon tools. I do agree. I like the black more on Team Rocket than white.
These guys just nothing. Like I just took them down 2 hits. Always give them like some sort of interesting name other than just Team Yell Grunt and Team Yell Grunt. It's not hard to come up with a name.
No, they don't give names.
Find the guy you needed to find yet?
Yeah, but I need to listen to this too.
Train up.
back in my day, all RPGs were all about grinding and getting experience before you fought stuff.
I'm losing to this. Stuff.
You gotta grind, man.
No, I don't have the experience share, and back in this game, the experience share was terrible because.
No experience share?
No, like, you have to give it to a Pokemon as a health item, and it would gain experience regardless. Otherwise, nope.
So you can't, in the older games, only the Pokemon that's battling gets experience?
Yeah.
Oh. Gotcha. I still play D&D. That's not...
Yeah. We started playing it, except we never really finished it. Maybe it was because my Monferno was not that full of school. You technically have two.
That's my favorite girl in the game. I like more pizza.
Even if it's in its evil mode?
Sure.
Really? What?
What up?
Wanting Hunger Switch actually changes from an electric type to a dark type.
The hooligans. Should I talk to Marty first? We've begun, like, 20 different times now. Like, you start the game. And then he's like, alright, it's time to go. We're gonna really start our adventure now. And then you get to the wild area and it's again. Now we're really, really starting. And once again, Hop is like, alright, now I'm gonna start my legend. Oh, there's Marty. I wish I could talk to her. Oh, I messed up.
Pokemon Prism.
No.
Released 2099. Excuse me?
Go. Hop's just hanging out. He's not getting changed.
What prize is that?
Pokemon League. I know that everyone gathered here and everyone watching from home have all been waiting for this big moment. It's my pleasure to announce that finally the Galar Region Gym Challenge will now begin. Yes, the Gym Challenge. Participants must defeat the 8 gym leaders and gather the 8 gym badges to prove their skills as a trainer. Only the most worthy will have the honor of challenging the greatest champion in history. to invite the gym leaders to show themselves. And these are different, right? Sword and Shield have different trainers.
Gym leaders, yeah.
That's what I meant.
Only in the remakes they have the same gym leaders.
Oh, they're coming out like super slow-mo.
There are version exclusive gym leaders. Primal or Groudon Primal more?
So there's only seven there. They said they were missing one. Don't tell me what it is. No spoilers.
I think you know. Who's the leader of Team Yell? I told you, you only fight him once as a gym leader.
Route 3. So I'm going to go next. Alright. I think that's a good place to stop because I'm hungry.
I'll give you a friend code for both of ours. Quick. I'll do the rest of the stuff for the stream and then we'll end. I'm giving them the friend code and everything. So, profile, So, 22015233883835.
Alright.
There, I took the code.
Cool. Well, thanks for watching. I appreciate you stopping by and chatting with us. Pretty cool.
This is
our first time using this this Elgato. Maybe I'll try to get my camera up and working next time. And maybe
can
we'll
we just show them what we look like at least?
No, the camera's not working. So, So, probably be back tomorrow. Maybe about the same time in the morning, right before lunch. And that's all. So, take it easy.
See ya.